everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for August 8th, 2019. Check out this card, okay? Again, I pulled it, I'm like, ooh, pretty. Now, this is a great card. First of all, let's look at that number at the top there. That's a 29, honey. And that comes down to 11, which does not reduce further because it is a master number. 11 is ascension. It's self-discovery, yes? And this actually says self-actualization on the card. And Ruby is like, if you don't have a piece of Ruby, get you some, okay? Even if it's just rough, like a rough piece of Ruby, perfect. So this talks about, to me, I just feel like heart explosion, just love explosion coming out of my heart. And this self actualization, I think is talking about, because we had that self-knowledge card a few days ago. Now you're actualizing it. Now you're bringing it into practice. Now you're catching yourself and going, wait a minute, that's the old way I was conditioned to think. This is how I really want to be in my life. This is how I want to conduct my life. Or, you know, if you find yourself, let's say, worried too much about what people think of you, defining your experience. I just did this where I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm giving this certain group of people way too much power over me. Who said that they get to decide whether I'm happy or not? You know, or you're waiting to hear from somebody and you don't hear from them and it makes you sad. And you know what I'm saying? Like, that's giving your power away to other people. They shouldn't be, they might even be thinking of you, right? So let your heart expand. You know, connect with people who show up for you, who want to be there with you. You don't have to chase what eludes you. Yes? What eludes you. Now, I don't know why the heck, I know, I'm on like a squeaky, I'm actually on it, sitting on a bed in a room that's echoey with it's a very old building. So the floor is a little shaky. This little stand is all shaky. Got all kind of problems today, honey. But you know what? I travel a lot. And if we're going to keep producing this content, we're going to figure out what's going on. But I really don't know why the camera keeps shifting back and forth. I'm not touching it, I swear. Okay. But whatever. So Ruby is acceptance. Let's do that. Okay. Accepting things as they are, knowing that things are going to happen. But this Ruby is all about self-love and putting, I want to say like putting the love light out there so that even if you have people in your world who, you know, like I said, they're kind of taking your power away from you. They decide when you do things. They decide what your experiences are going to be. You could go, you know what? All love and respect to them. I learned the lesson from it. I'm going to shut that down. I want to put that love light out there. And I'm going to let people who actually want to spend time with me come to me. I will let people who, you know, want to love me, I'm going to open up and let them love me. And I'm not going to chase after somebody else who's always just playing games with me or just trying to make keep me guessing, keep me on the hook, keep me on the line. Do you know what I'm saying? Because they need the attention or they love feeding off the drama or whatever. Disconnect from all that. And that could be in a lot of different situations in your world, okay? This is about self-actualization. Be who you are. Take a different approach. You don't need to be defined by the old ways. That's very, very important for you to understand. Okay? So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.